Transport Minister Dipuo Peters will release the latest road accident statistics this morning. The minister joined traffic officials on a road safety festive season campaign at the Carousel Toll Plaza near Pretoria yesterday and warned traffic offenders that they will be harshly dealt with.
A roadblock like no other, amid the high road death tolls during the festive season, a no-zero tolerance approach has been taken. Motorists scrutinized as traffic officials leaving nothing to chance. Close to 200 summonses have been issued, 12 cars were impounded, and 18 illegal immigrants were arrested.
We are here to make South Africans aware that their government wants them to love, to love, to want to arrive wherever they're going to in one piece and alive.
However, for mothers and their young children, Christmas came early at this roadblock. As part of road safety awareness, they received baby and toddler car seats for free. Handing over the seats, the minister expressed concern about the high number of children who die in car crashes.
I just want to say thank you, and you guys should continue doing this, really. It's really nice. It's amazing what you guys are doing here.
This road safety campaign forms part of government's national efforts to achieve its 2020 UN Decade of Action of stabilizing or reversing road traffic fatalities. Peters, alongside the RTMC, is also expected to release the latest festive season road death toll figures.